as he flew over the Urals, he came upon a little town, shining in the Arctic darkness. So the angel, he sat down. Then he walked among the people in a fitting earth disguise, so no one recognized him, though they wondered at his eyes. Then he asked a village peasant, "What do Russian hearts desire?" He answered, "Peace on earth, of course, and a little Stolichnaya."